When you open a can of soda, what are you thinking about? Though quenching your thirst is probably top priority, consider that your aluminum can has had a whole life before landing in your hands. And with the innovations developed by Belvac, its cyclical story will go on and on. Belvac plays a key role in sustainability by designing, engineering, and supplying the machinery utilized to manufacture aluminum beverage cans. Unlike other materials, aluminum can be recycled endlessly. In fact, using recycled aluminum reduces greenhouse gas emissions and energy use by more than 80%. That's a big difference. Belvac understands how important of a role the metal container industry plays in sustainability. For the past 60 years, Belvac has continuously developed machinery to enable can makers to offer an ever more sustainable package.
Our mission is to drive sustainability for our customers and for the environment. Belvac is proud to be celebrating 60 years of service. Our machines are essential in making the most sustainable packaging in the world. First of all, aluminum is infinitely recyclable. And what that means is from the time that a can is manufactured all the way through the consumer, back in terms of the recycling effort, a can is able to be turned back into another can within 60 days.
So let's crack open the industry's unique 60-day can-to-can aluminum recycling process and the many ways in which both the environment and the economy can benefit. It all begins with the ingot casting and rolling. Then the aluminum is turned into cans during the can manufacturing process. Belvac's continuous improvements and innovations of its machinery has made can making more efficient over the years. These cans are then filled with product and sent off to retailers. Once these products have been enjoyed by consumers, the aluminum is recycled, sorted, and shredded. Finally, in order to start the cycle over again, this aluminum material must be melted down. And before you know it, you're holding a can of your favorite beverage once again. The 60-day can-to-can recycling process is part of aluminum's circular potential. This means that this material is best situated to achieve circularity and maximize impact reduction potential within the existing global recycling infrastructure. According to the Aluminum Can Association's 2021 KPI report, if we recycled more aluminum cans, there would be more energy saved, more revenue and jobs in the recycling system, fewer greenhouse gas emissions, and a stronger circular economy. In addition to the industry focus, Belvac contributes internally to sustainability efforts by using waste stream recycling and energy reduction in order to maintain and improve sustainability efforts.
The other aspect of sustainability at Belvac is what do we do in our own manufacturing facilities? We focus on eliminating waste. We focus on reusable packaging. In our factories, we use LED lighting to reduce energy consumption. We focus on providing our equipment with the most energy efficient motors to reduce our electrical input. Belvac is really focused on driving sustainability within our own organization and also supporting our customers in sustainability. The value of the aluminum can is it's 100% recyclable back into the existing product. No other product is going to get recycled and returned back to the consumer within a 60-day window.
So the next time you're cooling off with a beverage of choice, think about the journey of the can, the one it's already taken, and the miles it has to go.